Presentation on the topic Interesting Facts About the Czech Republic, completed Kulbatska Catherine, second year psychological and pedagogical education, Grupa 25. The best thing you can do is travel. This helps us expand our horizons and teach us. I want to tell you about one of my favorite countries. I was in it 4 times and I want to tell you non-banal facts about it. I will tell you about the Czech Republic also. All the photos presented in my slides are made by me. This will help to better convey my vision of this country. There are only 25 cities in the Czech Republic with a population of more than 40,000 people. Czech is one of the most difficult European language. Even linguists recognize this fact. It contains words that consist entirely of consonants. English is the most popular foreign language in the Czech Republic. It is mostly spoken by the younger generation. The older generation mainly speaks German. One part of the population is very friendly to the Russian population, and the other still remembers the difference between their countries. I was often refused service and were rude when they heard me speaking Russian, mostly because it was the old generation. In the Czech Republic, a lot of people who understand Russian language rarely had to use the English language. Prague became one of the main centers of Russian immigration in 1920 till 1930. When you arrive in Prague, you will feel that this is your second home without exaggeration, because there is a favorable atmosphere for your soul. The Czech Republic is a country of castles. The Czech Republic boasts the highest density of castles in a small country. There are more than 2,000 of them, fortresses, castles and ruins. Not a legend, but a historical fact. Eggs and milk were used in the construction of the most famous bridge in Prague. This fact was confirmed during the reconstruction of the bridge, and there is no sea in the Czech Republic. One of the oldest universities in the world was Charles University, rebuilt by decree of Charles IV. The Czechs have one of the saddest statistics of divorce. About 45% of families break up. The rate of remarriage in the Czech Republic is about 40% for both men and women, which is much higher than in other Western countries, where the rate of remarriage is high only for men. Czechs are incredibly literate. According to the surveys, 99.8% of citizens have an education. Czech drivers are the most well-mannered and accurate. They always wait patiently until a pedestrian crosses the road. On the Czech streets, you can't find a drunk citizen of the country, thanks to the functional detoxifiers. In the Czech Republic, you need to say hello even to a stranger on a deserted street or path. The Czechs do not use the word currently euro, they remained true to the national Czech crowns. Czech families have few children. They do not particularly honor their usual traditions. Tourism is one of the country's main sources of income. Prague is consistently ranked in the top 10 most visited European cities, and the tourism industry employs 1% of the population. Thousands of travelers from all over the world flock to the Czech Republic. Their number reaches 15 million people a year, making the country one of the 10 most visited countries in the world. An incredible number of attractions makes you come back here again and again, because it is impossible to cover all the tourist pearls of the country in one trip. The Czech Republic is an amazing country that is hard not to fall in love with. Having visited Czech Republic once, you will leave your heart here.